Hey guys, Citibank has announced their intentions to pay back their $20 billion debt to the federal government. In other words, in other news, I have to apologize for the Thursday broadcast of I Read New York Times. I no longer feel like